Hey Leonard, tell me a little bit about your motivational speaking that you did this weekend at the church over there. How did that go?
It was great. I was talking to the youngsters and letting them know about, first of all, how to become a good youngster and, you know, do the right thing. And the morals that did me in respect, keep your eyes over God, accept motivating yourself.
Did you always think like this, or where did you come from? What's a little bit of your past?
No, I haven't always thought like that. I was an ex-gang man. She had drug, robbery, and this and that. That's why I'm trying to uplift these youngsters today and let them know that there's the only one way to go. The positive, PMA, positive mental attitude. Keep the eyes on God, respect yourself, and your parents, and, you know, try to do the right thing and live a decent life. But first of all, I tell you, don't game, man, period. There ain't no honor. There ain't nothing in there but the negative stuff. You don't want to game bang first of all. Right. But you
would you say to anybody that's going to join a gang or being recruited by one or something like that?
First of all, I tell them, as an older guy in an ex-gang, like, I tell them to check that person out, because he might be fake. It might be fake instead of real. He might just try to trick you and, you know, set you up for anything. Go to your uncle, your brother, or somebody you know that's a real and truthful, and ask him and get some kind of info and knowledge before you go jumping in and to a gang. So you, hey, they something there, you just, what you gonna make out of it? And then, they ain't your true friend. They don't go send you no package of money most of the time. You gotta strive for yourself. It's a big difference on the street and in there. They cut you in the back quick. Your own people think they use you, but I just did a hard-headed self, and, you know, they thought about me. But since I got out of the penitentiary, and I know that God was with me, I know it was only one answer. I just, you know, keep on doing strong and keep on striving for some of the best. But I tell you, don't join no games. Go to school, get a job, and get you a decent lay.
I see you got a Mac computer over here, huh? That's nice.
Yes. I'm learning.
Cool, man.
Well, and you guys want to reach me, you can reach me at leonarddixon08@gmail.com. Oh, yeah, and I'm on the Facebook too. Let's be friends.